Johnny, why did you start without me? Johnny, what did I tell you? Don't start without me. Hello there again. Today we're gonna do mystery box unboxing. This time it's from Poland. Long wait mystery box. That's how you can see. This was Border Force. It took me around 41 days. And it's a little story. When I'm gonna unpack, I'm gonna tell you that story. I ordered it on 16th of January, and it was estimated delivery time 25th of January. But after a couple of weeks, it came to United Kingdom, but I doesn't get it. That's because probably delivery company or maybe the sender doesn't send something, and that's why it's delay. You can see it was open it. And I start notice by tracking code, it's in a warehouse of delivery company, but it doesn't come. I start emailing the company which sends me this mystery box, and they reply one time. They say like, we can do nothing about it, you're gonna get soon. After 1 week more, I sent a couple more emails, but it was quiet, silence. Then I start chasing the delivery company, start writing emails. It was silence, again, nothing. Then one day I just took the phone and was sitting on the phone around 2.5 hours, spoke with the 5 persons, and they explained me it's something wrong with the shipping documents. Then send me back a couple emails. I am replied, and on the 25th of February, I get this package. Let's have a look what's inside. Probably I'm not gonna be the first person who's opened it. That's because you can see it was already opened it before me. Cardboard. A lot of bubble wraps. A huge polystyrene. And we're gonna start from those items which I ordered. It's already opened. Probably it's gonna be all the items gonna open by the Border Force. These items I ordered. It's a drum mag for my LMG project. 2000 rounds drum mag. Next we have open it as well, vertical grip for my Tipman Tactical. Open it as well. It's for LMG project, vertical grip hollow, finally it's Taipur Stainless Steel by Raven 375. So Tippmann Tactical upgrade. And finally shipping form. And finally mystery box. Open as well is Armory Works Customs. I assume it's a pistol. And you're gonna tell me it's good or not. Owner manual. And first look. Yes. It was worth it to wait. Nice custom paint in blue and red. Full slide. Green Gas magazine. Gas inside magazine. Nice gun. Fiber optics. Feels quite heavy. The magazine is like a real steel gun. Probably it's gonna be more heavy with the green gas and the VBS. From both sides. Red hammer. Ooh. Sorry for the interruption, my just camera fell off. Just let's do this real solid gun. I like it. But it's another story, because all those items which I ordered, this drum mag was on sale, half price, it was $14.99. The grips was on sale as well, it was $250 and $250. And so total 20 pounds. Tight bore was $29.99. So total 50 pounds. For the mystery box, I pay 100 pounds. So all total 150. Delivery was 11 pounds. So it's a 161, but when delivery comes to United Kingdom, I get message from delivery company, and they hit me with the how they call it now custom fee. It's cost me another 46 pounds, so all total 208 pounds for this box. And I'm gonna assume this pistol from Armory Works cost around 150, so 200 pounds. That means 8 pounds minus. And the Brexit doesn't do nothing good for airsoft players. They just get by the extra taxes, long waiting time, like me, 41 day, like Lazy Dad Airsoft told me, now get the the lady from Europe, it takes more time than from AliExpress. Nice comparing, lazy data, Aerosoft. That's it for today. If you like my video, subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.